Welcome back. As COVID-19 vaccinations increase nationwide, states are beginning to lift some restrictions. The Biden administration has reinstated more air travel restrictions.
Now, early on in this pandemic, many people canceled their flights and collected vouchers, which may be nearing expiration. 13 News reporter Haley Kosick has some travel tips to keep your money from going to waste.
World leaders collectively agreed that restricting international and domestic air travel would slow the spread of the coronavirus. 11 months later, and two vaccines now publicly available, the fear of flying has decreased. Many people who previously canceled their flights are now stuck with flight vouchers or airline credit.
Before you take a voucher, you have to know how the game is really being played. And otherwise, you get into a situation where you can't use it when you would like to use it.
As the demand for air travel slowly returns, routes across the nation and world are still paused for caution and safety, making it more difficult to book your next trip. Yeager Airport in Charleston had a few popular routes temporarily out of service, including Philadelphia and D.C.
D.C. is a huge market. You can get to a lot of different places from D.C. And it's a short, convenient flight, too. So we're excited that that's just, you know, another area that we're able to start getting back online and another option that people flying out of CRW have now.
If you are struggling to get the right flight with your vouchers before their deadline, travel agents suggest.
Try and see if your voucher can be transferable. That's a key feature. Then you could sell that to someone else, and then you're not out any money.
Or you can visit your local airport and talk to airline representatives directly. Reporting in Charleston, Haley Kosick, 13 News, working for you.
Yeager Airport will resume American Airlines service to Washington, D.C. on February 11th and services to Orlando soon.